Okay, Besorize, what do you see there? 2-4 away, that is white color ducklings.
They are
a group of ducks, huh? And you
they
see
swim in the water, they make ducklings.
Yes, and there is a flag, you know. What that flag indicates?
It indicates to turn boat and come again their station.
So here people are enjoying a lot in the in this Pilikula garden. I think this is very much interesting.
Yeah, this is very interesting place.
And so many people visit.
Yeah, this is so natural and environmental.
And these are in bamboo trees are more in number in this Pilikula forest in Mangaluru.
Yes.
And this green garden is saving so many animals.
Yes.
And you see, if you focus on all side, you see boating is going on in the lakeside. Everywhere if you move your eyes at all direction, you see just
the ducklings of
greenery color.
Look at that.
Yeah, yes. Just I zoom my phone, my mobile video, you see Basura, yeah. So many ducklings in line. They are in row, you see there.
They have made a race.
We have to understand. We have to learn something from that bird's lesson. Because they have maintained the line. We the human follow the rules of animals. How they maintain the rules. And you are walking. And we are feeling so tired, friends. And we are heading towards our home. Because it is getting time. It is already what time, Mr. Basuraj? 2:45. Our bus is at 5 o'clock in the evening time to Kalaburgi. We have to go. And it is already getting late. We have to leave early. Yes? And see the ticket. What is this? Just you see the front side. This is what? Basuraj, please read that front side. What he has written on that form? Western Ghat Fish Breeding Center. Is it? What might be there in this house? Okay, friends, if you have the time, please visit this beautiful place. Thank you, one and all.